In 2004, you were the Ulster Rose in the Rose of Tralee competition, isn't that so?
Yeah. As you can tell from these photos, Michaela was stunning. When she was 20, she was the Ulster Rose at the 2004 Rose of Tralee, a beauty pageant where participants are also judged on their personality and suitability to serve as ambassadors.